Greetings to you, sir, from Down Under. Delighted to have the privilege of having this conversation. We're much interested in the tradition and the prestige of your great corporation. I have asked you to speak to me, my lord, over the air because I want to give our British kinsmen through you an invitation, and a very warm and affectionate invitation, to visit Sydney next Easter, when we shall be opening the Sydney Harbour Bridge. Do you get me, my Lord Mayor?
Yes, I can hear you plainly, my Lord Mayor.
Hello?
I can hear you plainly.
Oh, that's very good. I'm sure that they will never regret it, and I hope that the invitation that I'm extending to you personally will be taken up by each one of His Majesty's subjects as a personal invitation to him or to her.
Well, my Lord Mayor, I have heard you as plainly as though you were talking in another room.
Is that really so?
Yes.
That's delightful.
Now, this is my message to you.
Thank you.
I am very gratified to have the pleasure of talking from the heart of the Empire to the Lord Mayor of the British City of Sydney, more than 12,000 miles away, by means of the marvelous development in wireless communications which makes such a thing possible. I hope you can hear me, my Lord Mayor.
Perfectly, my Lord Mayor.
Right. Now, my Lord Mayor, did you hear that?
Perfectly, my Lord Mayor.
Well, what a wonderful thing this wireless is, isn't it?
Isn't it really so?
I wish I could see you as well.
Yes, well, I'm looking at your photo as I'm speaking to you.
Really?
I have a copy of the City Press in front of me.
Well, that's very nice of you. I'm afraid I'm keeping you up very late.
Well, that's very nice. We're delighted to be able to stay up.
Here, we've just had lunch, but I suppose now you're waiting to go to bed.
Well, it's 12:30 on Sunday morning.
Yes. Oh, well, you'll have a good rest tomorrow.
And above all, I wish you very good health.
That's the main thing. I suppose our time's up and there's nothing left but to say goodbye.
Yes, well, I'm very delighted, my Lord Mayor, to have had the privilege of this conversation, and I hope that some better link will be forged thereby. I'm sure it will be.
Yes.
Thank you very much.
Thank you and goodbye.
In your very, very busy life.
Goodbye.
Well, that was wonderful, wasn't it? Wonderful.